Hey guys, back from the mall now. Just whipping up a little bit of second breakfast real quick. Had a little snack before we left. Always try to eat in the morning real quick. Actually got really lucky with those avocados that we pointed out. And then a few little vegetables. See what the sausage is and then the banana. So trying to stay a little bit well-rounded while we're eating unhealthy. Also the guilty pleasure.
Even more, Troy.
Oh my god, I love this movie so much. I just finished watching it and I'm watching it again already. Zac Efron, Vanessa Hudgens. What you think, Kitty? The start of something new. And I'm gonna go watch Parasite at the movie theater. And that one's kind of cool. They have like the subtitles, so I guess that'll be neat. I hear that one's actually really good, so I'm excited though. And then afterwards, I'm gonna go head over to Disneyland with one of the bros, so that should be cool. Catch out some fireworks, maybe a few rides, because everybody's gonna be Black Friday shopping, so better for me. Alright, so I'm just rushing a little bit, just whipped up a little bit of lunch. Got some chicken, some onions, a little bit of avocado. Thought it'd be nice to have a little late snack after the movies. It's really fun going out to the movies at 1 p.m., but it just takes up your whole day. So it's really wild. Dang, that was so cool. They just put in these new, like, bright up ball things, and me and Brian went in on the photos. Haven't been to Disneyland with this guy yet, so let's get it. Woo, scariest ride out here, by far. I think so, at least. Alright guys, I'm low-key pretty excited. I just saw the Guardians movie and it was actually really good. So now we're about to go on the ride. Let's see how it goes. This is actually kind of cool. Little comic books. I would low-key be down. Now that's what I'm trying to do right here. Spider-Man's hood. I'm with it. Check it out, Monsters University. I even have that pin too. Sigma Pi, let's go. Dang, we are making history out here. Disney history, let's go. There's a snake on my boot.
You gotta say it to
check it out. We're out here. In case y'all don't know, I'm not that good on spinny rides, but for Brian, I'ma do it. Woohoo! Let's get spinny. Oh my god. That'll be us. Woo! Crazy. Hey, there we are. Oh my god. I don't know if I can do this. Oh yeah, we found the party now.
Fat Cat Swinger fans, gather around the
dance floor. This is the Fat Cat Swinger original song called "Bring It Out, Brian." Bring it out, Brian. Woo! I love dance parties at Disneyland. The holidays are so fun.
Sing it out now. There's a funky feeling, nothing
to know.
I am so excited. We were walking by and it smelled so good. We had to get it. Yay, enough for two. First bite. Yummy? Yay, I'm excited.
Try this.
Dang, this is so tasty. It's like Thanksgiving time. We have like this really flavorful like plant-based meat. I think it's like vegetarian, so it's even better. The bread is like the same as the beef Wellington, and that was so crispy and tender. Obviously, I like, don't eat and vlog, but. Definitely not as good as the beef Wellington, but it'll probably be better than some of the things I try.
So Brian just traded one for this really cool Nightmare Before Christmas pin.
Creepy. Dang, they're getting ready for that 4th of July barbecue already. Woo! It's hot up in here. What do you think, Brian? You about to cook? No? Dang.
Off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain.
Who would have guessed Disneyland is such a dance party? Woo! Move it, Brian. Dang, that dance party was so fun. Right now. Yeah.
And then they had to cancel it.
Yeah. It like started sprinkling on the dance party and they ended it. But Brian was getting down low key. He was like dancing with Tweedledee and Tweedledum. He was showing them up. To say that I'm excited right now is like an understatement. I just saw High School Musical with like Zac Efron and Vanessa Hudgens, and they are so good. All I have in my mind right now is we're soaring, we're flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. And we're about to go see High School Musical right now, the new remake at Disneyland. So pretty hyped. If we were to see it in person, that would just make my day. But that won't be today. That'd be a different day. Hey, I actually dig your hat, Brian. I didn't realize you had the Disney hat on. That's what's up. Favorite movie, Brian? High School Musical 1, 2, or 3?
I haven't watched any of them.
What? I'm trying to figure out what's High School Musical 2 about. Was that... So High School Musical 1, they had the audition. In 3, it was summer and they were working at the country club. In 2, was it the performance? I like totally forgot.
I don't know.
So far, my favorite one is the first one because it's too good. 3 is really good too. Number 2, it might be my favorite out of all 3. We'll have to find out. I remember seeing that one in high school too with all my friends. High School Musical 3. That was too fun. Throwback. Ta-ta! Yes.
Come in.
It's time.
Welcome, Wildcats. Go ahead and come on in. Find any seat in the house. We'll begin here at top.
Let's go in the front.
Woo!
This is why I love the first one. This song was so fun. just stick to the status quo. I never knew how big of a Disney fan I was until, like, I became a Disney fan.
Oh, here's the song.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach if we try again, so we're breaking free.
Yes!
And I'm gonna go stand over there.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach if we try again, yeah, we're breaking free.
Too fun. Thanks.
9:59. We got 1 minute to check the social media.
So, what do you think? First time at Star Wars Land.
It was okay. Not a huge hype.
Yeah, I feel the same. I'm not even that big of a fan of the movies, but like, with all the money they got, they could have done way better.
Yeah, I think maybe next time if we come earlier and check it out even more, but I wasn't impressed. First time, not impressed.
Next time we'll do the ride and the cantina, and then we'll see it all. On a better note, how hyped are we for High School Musical? I'm probably like 8 out of 10 hyped. They like did a bunch of like throwbacks from the OG movie, and I was like, dang, this is so cool. Makes me want to be in High School Musical, the production. High School Musical, the musical.
The series.
What a long name. But dang. I'll for sure work on my dance moves, the singing. I don't think that'll come along. Also, they were talking about like legendary spots in the video. They like went to like
3 spots.
The lunchroom, they went to the basketball court. They did not go upstairs to the garden. I felt like that was a legendary spot. They were not in the locker room where they had the big pep talk for the game, and where Troy and Vanessa Hudgens like first had their first breakup before they went together. I mean, come on guys. Are they fans or what? I just saw the movie last night, so I'm a fan. Pretty cool, not as cool as Halloween. Check it out. There's like no line for pirates. We literally might walk up on the ride right now. Who knows? Let's check it out. What do you think of the fireworks, Brian?
They were good. I have not seen the Christmas one, so it was the first time, and I like it.
Man, this is a short line. Crazy! Let's go! Disney Adventures continues!